Honourable Member for Antigonish.
Mr. Speaker, every April, municipalities in Nova Scotia nominate a volunteer to receive a Provincial Volunteer Award. This year, the town of Antigonish named Andrew Murray as their Volunteer of the Year recipient. On April 4th, Mr. Murray was presented with his award from Nova Scotia Lieutenant Governor J.J. Grant and Premier Stephen McNeil. Rookie mistake. Sorry, Mr. Speaker.
Even though he's standing... The Honourable Member for Antigonish.
And creative talent. He's left his mark on Antigonish in many different ways, including artwork, window displays, and interior designs that are showcased in many Antigonish downtown businesses. So, Mr. Speaker, I ask my colleagues of the House of Assembly to join me in congratulating Andrew on receiving the Provincial Volunteer Award. It's well deserved. Thank you.